Cloud Connect, the second news starts right now. This is Cloud Connect, the second news.
Hi everyone, I am Debbie Thompson.
And I am Susan Johnson.
We have breaking news from Cloud Connect 2 newsroom is that Brian is guilty of escaping from prison about a 1 week ago. Officer Dallas Kosowski tell us that, first he escaped, then he stole something suspicious, then the car was stolen. After that, he was speeding about 60 miles per hour on 35 miles per hour zone. The court decides that Brian is guilty. He will spend time 30 years in prison. Thank goodness that nobody got injured. After the suspect ran off, he was stopped and got arrested.
Thanks, Debbie. Yesterday's public meeting was about the episode of the Mean Big Sister series. Debbie was there for us. Let's see the clip.
Hi everyone, I am Debbie Thompson. I'm one of the news reporters and we are here to discuss for the next major event. The big event is that something big and exciting will happen. Officer Dallas will explain why.
Jerry and Kate, we are explaining you that Cloud Connect 2 Network crew will remodel your house for the next episode.
That's great.
Debbie Thompson, thank you very much. Cloud Connect 2 News.
Great clip, Debbie. We have Bob Johnson with the weather. It has been chilly this morning. When we warm up.
There was a Arctic air came in last night, is where the wind chill temperatures were below zero. Tonight's forecast is partly cloudy with the temperatures is going to be in the single digits. For tomorrow, a chance of snow showers, otherwise it will come cloudy.
Thanks, Bob. That's all for the news. We will see you next time on Cloud Connect the Second News.